With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, here the question is, how is the presence of sulfur dioxide detected? We know sulfur dioxide is a pungent smelling gas. The presence of sulfur dioxide can be detected by two tests. Generally, first one is the test of sulfur dioxide with potassium permanganate. See here what will happen. We know sulfur dioxide is a reducing agent. So, sulfur dioxide when react with potassium permanganate, it reduces MnO4 minus to Mn2+, and sulfur dioxide itself is oxidized to SO4 2-. Let's balance this reaction, then it will be 5 SO2 5 SO4 2-, and here it is 2 MnO4 minus 2 Mn2+, and here 2 water molecules, that means here 4H+. So this is the balanced reaction. How can this reaction will be used for testing sulfur dioxide? Before the reaction, when in the solution MnO4- is present, the color of the solution was pink violet. But after the reaction, due to Mn2+, the solution is colorless. Hence, the presence of sulfur dioxide can be detected. The next test is the test of sulfur dioxide with acidified potassium dichromate solution, that is K2Cr2O7. Here what will happen? Sulfur dioxide reacts with K2Cr2O7, reduces Cr2O7 2- to Cr3+, and sulfur dioxide itself get oxidized to SO4 2-. Let's balance this reaction. So 3 will be multiplied here, 3 will be multiplied here, here 2 will be multiplied, and here 1H2O, that means 2H+. This is the required balanced reaction. How this reaction can be used for the detection of sulfur dioxide? See here, the color of the solution before the reaction, that is when Cr2O7 2- was present in the medium, the color of the solution was orange. But after the reaction with sulfur dioxide, the color of the solution changes to green due to formation of Cr3+. Here Cr2O7 2- getting reduced to Cr3+. The color of the solution is changed from orange color to green color. So this test can be used for the detection of sulfur dioxide. Hence these are the two tests that we are discussed can be used to detect the presence of sulfur dioxide. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.